35-14. Just crushing them in game two as we send it over to Lisa.
And Michael Seacard talked about it at the end of the first quarter interview about how he didn't like the way the Celtics were able to get penetration, getting to the rim. He said the same thing coming out of the locker room. Boston had 32 points in the paint that first half. I asked him how to shut that down. He said it's all about point of attack defense. You have to stay in front of the ball. He said it's that simple.
All right, Lisa. Well, Robert Williams just wanted that ball more that time.
Actually, that's called physical talent. He just jumped over Draymond Green. I thought Green played it well, but the athleticism won out.
5 on the 24. Smart guarding Wiggins. Wiggins makes his move, has to take a tough shot. Way off, rebound Williams. Only played 10 minutes, but he's given the Celtics good 10 minutes. Largest lead in the first half was 18. But then Golden State, Klay Thompson went on a run. Tatum inside, comes up short and goes tumbling. Draymond Green pushing. Oh, beautiful feed inside, and Kevon Looney with the bucket.
Oh, what a read by Draymond Green. Early in the first half, we saw him do the same thing. Decision making in transition.
Looney's got three fouls. Jaylen Brown off the mark. Curry with the board. Quickly ahead to Green. Green drives. And the presence of Williams altering that shot. Horford posting up down low. Curry keep doing it. He's got three fouls. Plus he's a lot shorter.
Again, you know, you blow a layup in transition, you give up a layup the other end in transition.
Curry rattles in a three. That's Steph Curry's third three-pointer. He's 7 of 11 from the field overall, 17 points. One of three Warriors in double figures. Klay Thompson got it going, he had 15. Tatum drives. Smart goes right at Curry. And Williams called for a loose ball foul.
And that was good individual defense.